over G. Lock.
Frames go so fucking low, dude. Bro, I literally got the lock back on immediately. I know lock. This game's fucking broken. Missiles could hit when the radar has a guy who's being guided. Sorry. says zero. Oh, you probably seen it say zero.
Pull up.
Oh shit.
Over G.
Oh,
air brake on.
I guess
over
out
G.
Of nowhere. He's chilling right there.
Over G. Over G. AOA.
He's dead. I was at 1,000 miles an hour, now I'm at 500. Just trying to turn and kill this guy, but he's missing. So. They probably don't even dump players, it just goes off. Bullshit. Play one more game of this shitty top tier. Unless I'm like the only F-60 on my team. Oh my god. Two F-15s, two F-16s. That's what I thought. You got a bunch of premium players. Fuel tank lasts like Not even a minute. Getting to more altitude. It's a friendly F4. It's definitely not a friendly F4. Stop blocking me, bitch. And of course I got a C-27, but we just got a bunch of F4s, obviously. I did not get one kill with this absolute barrage of missiles. I'm gonna freak. Just gonna fly away. Just gonna ignore
them. Attention to the map!
Ooh. Oh, good. What's this little guy? Oh, wait.
No fucking way, bro! An F4S, an AIM-7F.
I swear to fucking God, bro. How can that radar be better than mine?
Mine lady can't even lock on something that's less than a mile. Oh.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Check mechanization.
AIM-9L, like, rejects flares more than it did. Or maybe it's just because it's me. Just because it's me, the missile doesn't work. Just because I'm a content player. Try to be at a 90-degree angle and dumping all of your flares still. Passing up the flag, I can just like zoom past these guys. And it does not hit.
It did!
Lock!
Six down. Tanks now. Look. This.
A little bit over halfway later. Hate it. So annoying. I'm gonna just play tanks. Well, top tier tanks. High tier tanks. More than likely gonna get up tier to top tier, even if I don't use the F-16. Not like there's any good 11.3 vehicles for USA though, you know, like literally like nothing. We get guided bombed for this and that's it. Everything else is just conventional stuff. Dog shit. It's all dog shit. But my, never mind, it has that spot already. I'd rather do this. Got a bunch of chaff. down on money. I'm going straight.
Crew positions.
Ready up.
Driver ready. Gunner ready.
Loader ready.
I think that's the person I might not see. They don't actually know.
Engine online.
Attention to the map.
is what I hate about leopards. I shoot them straight in that little gap that's supposed to be there. And it just doesn't do shit. It apparently ricochets. That shit is so stupid.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win. Thanks! Yes!
Can use this, though. Only one. I need the chaff, so I'm gonna have to deal with it. I bet you they'll have SBA up. This thing's from the Vietnam War, can't tell if it's a Panzer S1 or not. I bet you it is.
We no longer have an advantage.
I guess you really do not even know how you approach the map of this type. And it's just SBA everywhere. You don't have guided munitions, or you can fire them off from like 10 miles away. It doesn't work at all.
Oh my god, I still have that.
I need to fly away. He was already dead though. He's probably dead by now. Passing out from AGs. It's a shame to yourself.
The enemy has captured most of the strategic zones.
We're getting shot on. We're getting smacked on. Definitely not too far away. Nothing else to do, yeah. I can see the. That's not a helicopter. He's fucking cleaning up. Die, please. Die.
I see Steven Dickey down on me.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Ain't gonna miss. I was dicking him down with that snack with that power. This guy did to my engine, but it definitely fucked me up. Game's gonna end before I die, though. Oh, is it? Oh shit. It better. I swear to God. Oh yeah. Okay, good.
This time, the enemy has proven stronger. Withdraw.
Hairstyles that were like, that's why everybody had the same hairstyle. Look at you, dog. That's probably the most popular.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
been hit.
I don't know how I shot again that fast, but we did.
Have I loaded?
Critical hits to not even be able to afford anything. I'm just gonna call it back up. Of course, he pins me. It kills all the people in my turret. I pin him because I'm too good. ASB. It's an OBD on our team. And I don't know if this is. This is a. I'm just gonna go down here. I don't trust him though. Definitely bad map. We're just being in a plane. Every map's bad for being in a plane. Unless it's the desert map. The desert map is actually like open. You can see shit.
Request target for airstrike.
Shooting at something.
The enemy is winning. We've got to counterattack.
Attention to the designated grid square!
How is an enemy?
Control most of the strategic zones.
Just about all my countermeasures there. By the fog. It's about 3:15. Flak rad. Yep, that's the 50G missiles on the limited amount of chaff I still have. I don't think there's a point in doing anything for the rest of the match. Or close air support was still actually a thing, like getting close and dropping conventional bombs. I bet you it's not. Let's use guided munitions from
counter attack.
That's like the reliable thing. Reliable thing to ensure safety. Gotta get him from the side, that's the strategy. They're kind of fun. Definitely just kill some of them next time. That was good right there. Same spot. And if he's on console, he knows exactly where I'm at. You got that circle around me. I'm going in there. Another time. Bye, bitch.
That's pretty tragic.
into your vehicle.
Button up. Driver ready. Gunner ready.
Loadout ready.
There's a Panzer S1 in there. This is gonna be fun. Not gonna be fun if I just die instantly. Yep, that's one. Right there. That's great. And it went away because he has a lock on me. I don't know how that F16 is above. I don't know how it does it. the wallpaper. Does not, if it makes me teleport. Okay, good. Good, good, good.
Yo, he killed him! No way. No way he did that.
He's my Lord and Savior. T90M terrorizing people. I bet you if I hit him with this, it still won't even kill him. I gotta get light targets or something. I have a feeling he's gonna bring a buck up. Sit down. Bitch. Come on, go down. Jeez. That guy, the F guy, does not look dead. Nope. Game's over anyways. That's where I'm going. Thank you.